Okay,
the
let's.
Final showdown.
Yeah. Let's go. That's okay.
Well, this is it, huh?
Yu Yevon's hiding somewhere inside Sin, and we're gonna find him.
Well, that sounds pretty simple.
Hey, simple is the way you like it, right?
You got that right.
Pops, I'm counting on ya.
Right, got you covered. Yeah. How's that?
Right on. Singing ship in the sky.
I hope everyone got the message.
Shreen!
All right, we're going in.
How are we gonna get inside?
The easy way. How else?
Figures.
Well, let's go.
Hey, how you plan on getting inside?
If we can't get through the mouth, we'll rip open a new one. You with me?
It's the first thing I hear, Art. Why is he laughing so much? Nobody knows.
Now that's what I call a plan.
Petra, a good free duika.
Of course.
Of course.
All right. We'll give that thing a new blowhole. All you gotta do is jump.
Roger.
I won't tell you to be careful. Do your worst, kiddo.
Roger.
Fett.
Riku, you... guard! Will do.
Okay, can I move again? Okay, right. Do not waste your chance, I'm just... I can see us sitting here now for the next 3 hours, because the first try is always the best try. And I just kinda, you know... missed opportunities, I'm sad. Wait, no, let me make a new save file, just in case that we're like stuck somewhere. And we actively need to grind. Let's try this again, shall we?
I can hear the song!
Yes, I can hear the hymn too.
To us.
We won't let them down. Yuna. You don't need this anymore, right?
Oh.
Right?
Guys, that's not good, yeah?
That one still gets me, though. Was that so quiet the first time as well?
Huh?
Okay, it was. Okay, good. It was just very awkward. Everything's on fire!
Damn you, old man.
Hey, I saw something shine at the base of Sheen's arm. I reckon it's a weak spot.
Oh no, is it a weak spot? What?
Everyone, back inside!
Good stamina, we have to go to it to be able to hit it.
Closer! Go.
Just.
Too much. And like cheer us up. No, what this time we're gonna use Luna properly. Go on, pop off. Survive. That was so close to. Is it my turn at one point? Thank you. That is actually amazing. That isn't just okay, that is amazing. Luna, you did amazing. I love you. You did well. Bye bye. Well deserved rest. Haste and now we're gone. Forgot that it's a smart thing. Tell yourself. And then also let's use protect. That's okay. Tidus. Oh, and then I need to armor break it again. Isn't that it? Is that why Tidus can make so much damage now? Oh, it just negates everything. I love that. Okay, it didn't power break it this time though. Not entirely sure why. Oh, I should have haste. I forgot about haste. So, okay, I'm not gonna heal because we learned that Protect isn't doing much. I mean, that Gravitor is never killing us, so we should be okay, I think. Alright, let's go. Let's see if Shell does anything. Maybe I need to armor break and then power break. I don't know. Seriously? Now that I actually put everything together? You annoying bitch. Still gonna haste us all. I don't want you to have like 15,000 attacks again. Leave my haste on. I'm gonna pull a single haste on Aron because he's so slow. And then we probably have to give Tidus. Tidus an Aether. Okay, he remains motionless, that's good. Nice. Oh, Yuna can give Tidus an Aether. It's actually kind of a good idea. Yeah. Gonna no. Use this. That's okay. Tidus is gonna need an Aether for the next round. We could pull back, but I also could just attack. Oh, I need to switch the others and I forgot about that. Okay, Walker gets no XP because I wanted to switch in Kimari. Well, that's a run.
Here goes.
So, the Everyone. First time is done, let's keep this up with the second arm.
Here we go!
Well, we're gonna put in Tidus. Or, you know, actually, we're gonna put in Yuna first. There we go. I need to do it a second time, though. And we're gonna put in Tidus. He's gonna haste the group. I'm able to get there. There we go. I also should have used my command, but okay. Heal Tidus. Very good. Oh wait, he could have cheered. Whatever.
Just a minute.
Yeah, yeah. Sorry. Let's do that on Tidus. He is gonna cheer. Fail. And the protect on Alan. I don't think I'm gonna use more shells. Because Dravigo is apparently not magic. I don't know who decided that. Can we finally move in? That would be awesome. Thank you. Like, I've been waiting for such a long time at this point. Here we go. Are you quite willing to do my- Thank you. Oh, is it working again? I didn't even do anything. I wanted to check right now. I didn't even do anything. I think that was on Twitch? Question mark? Because I had internet connection, because funnily enough, I could read chat, who wrote, "Oh, did it die?" But there was just no connection between my slops and Twitch, so I think it's on Twitch's side. You didn't miss anything, so everything's good. You didn't miss out. We all know how Twitch is lately, so... Let's give Kimari an HP ball real quick. We had Lulu already, I think. Let's get Walkon so we got some XP at least. When am I getting like a new thing for Walkon? Am I just not using him enough? I don't understand completely how this works. I don't. So kind. Oh! Yeah, the core gathers energy, that's so kind. Yeah, it doesn't matter if I move out or not. Let's do this. Pipe, pipe. So get back, you know. Let's use this. Let's attack. Let's attack. Let's cure Tidus. Auron should survive. Okay. We have 19 of these. Let's just use some. Before I accidentally die again, you know. Hitting the gate again. We'll say I won't understand this one, I'll be honest. Oh, that's not what I wanted. I need to use haste again. Oh, and I also need to give Yuna MP, I think. Just in case, I don't even need it. Mm-hmm. Core gathers energy, that's totally fine. We are gonna get away from this. I was like, should we? And then I was like, yeah, we should. Yes, we indeed should. So not doing much except let's cheer. I guess let's cheer again. Oh, I could have used my command. Oh, whatever.
Closer.
I can't do shit. Let me go in. Gonna use another haste up to the time. You are using another protect, bursting yourself. We are gonna use another haste. The bitch! Come on! Our last haste. Please. It's okay. Oh wait. You're Auron. And Auron's gonna attack normally. You are attacking normally. Why? I was counting on the order we had over there. No, that's not worth it. You're gonna pull back. I was like, should I summon by... I think even Sasha isn't gonna do 25k damage. It is so annoying because it takes like ages to get back in front of him. Can use an old blood potion on all of us still.
Don't be fun.
Okay, nice. Protect yourself. I think I want him to like 15k so that I can like actively one hit him. I think 15k is reasonable. And then we're gonna summon. Oh. Aura's gonna attack with his I don't even think I need the overdrive for that. Because he's gonna do, yes, enough damage. That is totally fine. That's not so fine. Come on. Let me do something. Thank you. Yeah, we're gonna summon. We're gonna use our overdrive and summon Sasha. And then hit it. And I think that should be it. I think that should be it. Come on. Tell mama I'm right. Kill it. It might have been not enough. Just a tiny bit not enough. But Sasha can finish it off, I'm pretty sure. Hopefully. If he's like not attacking like 15 times in a row. That did so much damage. Okay, never mind. Sasha is... No. I'm sorry, dude. Even like 4k HP isn't enough, huh? There we go. Please tell me that's it. Please tell me he doesn't have like a third arm we have to cut off.